She's much more than her resume. She's a really wonderful individual that I really enjoyed getting to know. And I think she's going to bring some real serious legal acumen and educational background to this job. And it's one that's needed. We have a tremendous Supreme Court, and I have heard and interviewed Supreme Court justices over the years, but I can tell you she'll take a backseat to none of them.